Welcome to Androidia. Today in this video I'm going to show you how you can activate dark mood or dark theme in Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, MX Player or Google Chrome on your mobile device. I am using Android, so first of all let's see how you can activate dark mood on Instagram. Let's start Instagram. Go to settings. And now tap on theme. Now you can choose from light and dark. You can see I have already chosen dark theme. Next is Twitter. You can also activate dark theme in Twitter for Android. So here you can see option automatic. So you can disable or enable this feature. Now I am using light, or you can also choose dark theme. This is very simple and easy in Twitter for Android. Next we have YouTube. You can also enable dark mode for YouTube. On your Android device, go to your user profile. Next we need to visit settings page. Go to general. And tap on dark theme option and enable dark theme for your YouTube Android application. You can also enable dark theme on your MX Player. If you are using MX Player, it is a very popular video player for Android and you can use the dark theme. So go to settings. Tap on player. Now you can see interface and theme settings. And now you can choose dark theme. You can also enable dark theme in Google Chrome for Android. So go to settings, scroll down and tap on themes and choose from light or dark theme, or you can also check on system default. Currently Facebook is not offering a dark mode for Android devices, but there is a way to enable dark mode on any website in Google Chrome on your desktop or Android version. So if you are using Google Chrome for desktop or Android, open in a new tab and visit Chrome flags. For example, you can see we can visit Chrome version to view versions, or you can type Chrome flags. Visit this page and now search for dark mode. Just type dark and you will see all these options. You can see this option, force dark mode for web content. This option. The default setting is default. So check on this and choose enable. Now we need to relaunch Google Chrome. So tap on relaunch. And now let's visit Facebook. You can see now dark theme for Facebook has been enabled. But remember, this is not a Facebook application for Android. This is a Facebook version, Facebook mobile version. Thank you very much for watching this video, and please consider subscribing our channel for more Android related videos and tutorials.